it's a very, very long-term return on investment if it does happen. And frankly, forecasting 30 years down the road is next to impossible. And so the fact that we're putting up all this money up front is extremely risky, and I do not believe that taxpayers should be funding multi-billion dollar corporations, especially foreign companies.
Years ago, Scott Walker decided that stem cell research was not to be in Wisconsin. That could have been our Silicon Valley. We were among the leaders, and we let that go. And then when Foxconn came around, he felt maybe he needed to redeem himself because maybe the employment numbers weren't quite where they should be, the income levels aren't quite where they should be. And I just think it's we could have spent that money elsewhere.